The flow of free electrons from one point to another point is called current. It is measured in ampere. For example, let us close this circuit. 1 ampere of current is said to be 1 coulomb of charge flowing in 1 second at any cross section of wire.